Yo, it's your boy, Mr. Wong. Here's my favorite movies. First movie, Avengers, Endgame. I just saw it. It made me cry. You really? Next favorite book is Kinship Confidential by Anthony Bourdain. May he rest in peace. I really love the Oakland A's, so Moneyball is one of my favorite books. Great book, great movie. Oh, then a show called 24 with Kiefer Sutherland. Very suspenseful show. Band Brothers on HBO. It's based on the World War II paratroopers. Very interesting. Check it out. Favorite romantic movie, Before Sunrise. My girlfriend and I likes it. Haha. Next, Band of Brothers again. I don't know why it showed up. It's okay. I'll delete this later in post. Oh, of course, Thor Ragnarok. Because Thor is really funny. And that Brock guy, he's funny too. Finally, my favorite YouTube channel is Migrationology. You can't see it, but it's okay. And of course, a new documentary called Street Food on Netflix. Go check it out. So anyway, these are my favorite movies of all time. Thank you so much. Take care. Peace out.